Now we will learn about unit 4 of topic number 6, transportation in animals and plants of biology of standard 7th CBSE. Now till now we had learned about transportation in animals. Now we will learn about transportation in plants. What transportation in plants? There is circulatory systems in a plant, not heart and veins. They have the special contains over there. For example, we will do one experiment. First, take a large size potato, cut it from one end to take the base fat. Then make a hollow cavity inside that potato and fill the wall, that potato, with the sugar solution. And then take that potato and mark the label and then put it inside the beaker containing water. Then after some time, you may say that the water level has increased. That is called as because of the phenomena of osmosis. Reality, what happens is here is a beaker containing water. This is water, and we had put a potato like this and make a base flat like this, and we had make one hollow cavity like this, correct? And then we had filled the sugar solution and marked the level over here. And then after some time, we had said that water level has increased. That's correct, because the water level over here in the beaker gets lesser, correct? That means this is because of the phenomena of osmosis. This is the phenomena of osmosis, because the water molecules get reacted with the potato over here from their roots of buds and then gets into the sugar solution to increase the level of the water. That's how the water of this gets over there. This is because there are two concepts over here, the xylem and the phloem. Now what is meant by xylem? Xylem is used to take the water from the roots to the stem. To take the water from the roots and take it to the stems. This process is called as xylem. Xylem contains that water can be reached to the plant. And what is meant by phloem? Phloem is used to take food from the plants to the plants. That means food or the minerals from the roots to the plant. To push up that is called as the phloem. Xylem and the phloem. These are two concepts inside that. But there is one question, that gravity is acting downward direction. Then how does plant is making that food upwards? Because of the pressure that is inside the plant. Because when the oxygen molecule and hydrogen molecule is there, they are some gases, correct? That means they exert pressure. To prove that the gases exert pressure, if you take a beaker over here, put water inside that beaker, full water inside that beaker, put a cardboard and tilt it. Then water will not fall, but cardboard remain the still, because the air pressure is acting like this direction and water is acting this direction. Much of the force of the air pressure is acting this direction. Why? Because air concentration is from the higher concentration to the lower concentration. As same way that is acting over here. Here a topic of chapter unit 4, transportation in plants, and our full topic, which is transportation in animals and plants of biology standard 7 CBSE, gets completed.